And to Syria we go, where reports from the town of Kobani suggest that the Islamic State group is retreating and that Kurdish forces are regaining ground. In the past 2 days, hundreds of Islamic State group fighters have been killed by Kurdish fighters and U.S.-led airstrikes. A Kurdish official says that the Islamic State group probably controls less than 20% of the city. Despite that, a Pentagon spokesperson says that Kobani may still fall.